5 years ago, we started out playing in a bar in Miami, and look now.
It's massive.